Good afternoon, students. As we have learned slanting line and curve in the morning, now we are revising it and practicing it. Okay, first you have to mention CW on the top. Now mention the date. Okay, now mention slanting line. Now you have to draw slanting line like this. As we all learned, this is the slanting line. Okay, and you have to practice it also in this way. Okay, it is also a slanting line. Okay, in this form or in this form. Okay, you have to draw the full page, you have to write the full page by standing slanting line. Okay students, now this is the page of classwork and you have to write in homework also. Mention the homework and date. Okay, now again slanting line, write slanting line here also. Now draw the slanting lines. Okay, opposite direction also. Now this is the slanting line. Now you have to draw, we have also learned curve, right? First you have to mention CW, now date, and after that curve. Now draw the curve. Okay, full page of curve of classwork and homework also. Okay students, mention the date, homework, both in each and every page. Okay students, here also you have to write curve and write down the, draw the curves. Okay students.